Hi, this is Eric Critter with VirtualFranklinCountyVA.com. I'm here with Mrs. Doris Ames, the Vice President of the Franklin County Historical Society, and today they're having Art on the Fence. And so, Doris, why don't you tell us a little bit about the Art on the Fence?
Johnny Bowman came up with the idea of doing Art on the Fence, and these are some of his students who have brought the paintings for us today. We're looking for a lot of folks to come in and enjoy the paintings and the refreshments and just have a fun time today.
Okay, sounds great. Hopefully the rain will stay away.
I hope the rain stays away.
All right.